So I'm very happy to welcome you in yeah. Greece.
Yeah.
I think it's a great opportunity to celebrate our historical bond between our people.
Yes. Well, I have had a very good meeting with the president as well, and I have been reminding, we both have been reminding each other of those old historic bonds, but I've been pointing out the importance of the contemporary. Our contemporary relationship is very, very important. And then, of course, I think what we share in relation to our views on the future of the Union, which I think you know my views from what I have been publishing.
Yeah, I know very well. And I also know that our people suffered a lot during the crisis.
Yes.
Maybe the Greek people more than you, but I think that now we're in a better situation, both, and we have to cooperate in order to create a better future.
Yes, I think it is possible, and I also think in relation to when one reflects on all of the experience about what the Greek people in particular have been through, and indeed what Ireland has been through, both the Greek people in particular, I think the importance of social Europe is ever more important.
Yeah.
The view I have been speaking and writing about is that building cohesion within countries, which requires that recognition of diversity of conditions in housing and health and so on, and therefore the capacity and their sovereign capacities countries have to level up, but also cohesion between countries, because it doesn't meet the criteria of a union if in fact you have deepening inequalities, or if you have the language that speaks of creditor and debtor countries, or northern countries and southern countries. So I think there is a way in which pursuing social Europe as the primary purpose, which will create an atmosphere into which greater integration of the institutions can take place, and that atmosphere is where we, I think, both are. And I think that you had a visitor not so long ago, President Macron, and I read both his speech here in Athens and his speech in the Sorbonne. But I do think what is very important is to realize that that conversation, that Franco-German conversation, is very important, but it is not sufficient. The conversation has to be one that involves all of the peoples of Europe. And I think where we both are in agreement, and indeed I've just come from your president, is restoring the relationship with the European street has to be a primary aim. And we have many things in common in terms of the sea and the land and forms of land holding and fights for independence and so forth, and a recent experience. But we also have, I think, a future that, in fact, which we can do many things together. Mm-hmm. I'm accompanied here, Bannister, by members from Enterprise Ireland, from the Food and the Board Beer, from different agents, about 9 companies in all. So my hope is that after my visit, that we will deepen the cultural, the social, economic, trade relationships, and we will have more regular conversations in relation to what we share in terms of the dialogue on the future of Europe. Yeah.